thy mercy, that she may not receive punishment for her misdeeds, but that even as here below the true faith united her to the ranks of the faithful, so in heaven by thy mercy she may have fellowship with the choirs of angels. Amen.
Captain.
Well, Gerda, now that your mother's no longer with us, you must try to be a big girl. I'll come back soon.
Go and answer it, Hans. I expect it's Granny. Go on. Cooper here. Oh, yes, I'm sorry, Colonel. Report now? It'll take me about 20 minutes, sir. The same to you.